मैं बस ये कहूँगी कि बहुत मेरी बॉडी बहुत दुख रही है, बहुत ही, और बहुत फिजिकली इंटेंस साल रहा है. और स्ट्रीट डांस एक्चुअली अगले साल रिलीज़ हो रही है. सो आई हैव सॉरी यस यस वी शॉट इट. एंड तो ऐसा आई मीन फील हो रहा है कि थोड़ा सा आराम मिले, पर अभी वो अभी प्रमोशंस भी शुरू हो गए. बट आई एम सो एक्साइटेड बिकॉज बहुत ही बड़ी बात है कि आई गेट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सच अमेजिंग मूवीज़. एंड दिस इज़ माई फर्स्ट मल्टीलिंगुअल फिल्म साहो. एंड आई थिंक दैट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट इज़ अ वेरी वेरी बिग थिंग फॉर मी. सो आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर वर्ल्ड साहो डे ऑन द 30th.
Big film is not about the big name, but the time he has spent for the film that made the film big. I think he has dedicated 4 years of his time and made it.
Bahubali is different. It made history. So this we just want to like entertain this audience who watched Bahubali and my fans. We're just trying that. There's nothing compared to Bahubali. Thank
you. I think. The fact that both the movies are so different from each other, and I got to be a part of both the films, I think lucky me that I get to come on the big screen in such a short duration. Yeah.
No, I think this is very different because there's bike shots and all. You feel like that, but when you see the film, this is completely different film. That's a different film.
Awesome.
I didn't help her in Telugu. She was very good. But in Hindi, she helped me a lot.
So how was the, whole mahol kaisa rehta tha set pe, behind the set? Kaisa aapka experience tha Shraddha Prabhas ke saath kaam karne ka? And same for you.
I think main jitna bolu wo kam hai. The whole team, UV Creations, when I was in Hyderabad, they took me as a part of their family. And we shot this film within 2 years. So every time that I would go there, Hyderabad actually became my second home. And me and my team, we would be so excited to go back to Hyderabad, especially because of the kind of jis tarah ka pyar inhone hame diya hai. We felt like we were at home, absolutely at home. And we were like, looking forward to going to set every day. And so much kindness, so much love, so much kindness from everyone. And of course, to work with Prabhas, I mean, I don't know where to start. He is, everyone knows he is, of course, he's a huge superstar, but he has the most amazing heart. So me and my team, we were just like in awe of that. So yeah, we had a blast.
Also,
Prabhas and the whole team, UV Creations team, as I said, ki bilkul ghar jaisa mahol ban gaya tha. So I think that everyone on the unit was so happy because you, if you feed people right, you work better. You feel better to come to set. And the best food I have ever had was on this set. And apart from the food also, as I said, there's so much respect that all of us got on the sets. So that was very, very, very valuable.
I've done only like 2 movies, so this is the second movie. So yeah, working with Prabhas sir, it's an amazing experience actually. More than a hero, I know him like as a person. I love his nature and he's so amazing person. So working with him was like much easier. I mean, easier than what I thought actually. So it's great experience. Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, I don't want to do 2 years for this film. I don't want to give because I already gave 4 years for Bahubali. But the action sequences and all, what we need a lot of preparation and all. So like almost some action scenes, they were working for almost a year for one action scene that Abu Dhabi chase.
Yeah, we had like so much of pre-production. So, I mean, normally things when we start for the action things, we just go and shoot and, we discover a lot of problems when we're doing the actions. The thing what we're doing here is we had so many rehearsals, so many prep days, which took us gaps between the shoots, and the shoot days were less, So on shooting in some locations, it's not so easy actually. So we needed that paperwork and the prep work. That's the reason we actually spent so much time in the pre-production. That's a gap we have.
See, we back or हम हर always content को back करते हैं. और yes, इस type की जो फिल्में होती हैं जिसमें इतना भरपूर action होता है और जिस तरीके से ये फिल्म माउंट की गई है, आई गेस आपने खुद ही अपने क्वेश्चन में जवाब दे दिया कि इतनी बड़ी फिल्म, तो मेरा क्रेज़ इस फिल्म को बैक करने का यही था कि एक बहुत बड़ी फिल्म दर्शकों को दिखाई जाए। तो लेकिन हर फिल्म आपने देखा, हम हिंदी मीडियम भी किए, हमने तुम्हारी सुल्लू भी किया, हर टाइप की फिल्में भी बैक। आई वॉन्ट टू थैंक द एंटायर टीम अगेन, वो उन्होंने काफ़ी इसमें हमें मिल के हमने गाने बनाए। डायरेक्टर वॉज वेरी कोऑपरेटिव इन टर्म्स ऑफ मेकिंग सॉन्ग, कि हम मुझे उस तरीके के गाने बनाने उनको चाहिए थे जिस जो हिंदी सिनेमा के ऑडियंस को भी बहुत पसंद आए। तो इसलिए अगर आप गाने देखेंगे तो इट इज़ वी हैव मेड द सॉन्ग बाइलैंगुअल। नॉर्मली क्या होता है, अगर आप कोई तेलुगु फिल्म बनाए तो वो गाने डब होते हैं, बट ये गाने पहले हमने हिंदी में बनाए और उसके बाद रिकम्पोज करके उसको तेलुगु में भी किया एंड इन अदर लैंग्वेजेस आल्सो। सो इसमें काफ़ी सबका कोऑपरेशन रहा है एंड हमने मिल के एक बहुत अच्छी एल्बम बनाई है इसमें साउंड।
मतलब थैंक्स एवरीवन लाइक हु लाइक द ट्रेलर एंड ऑल। प्रेशर तो अभी है, पिक्चर में तो उतना प्रेशर नहीं था
अभी है
या जब मीडिया के सामने आता, लाइक व्हेन यू कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ मीडिया नाउ दिस इज मोर प्रेशर देन मेकिंग ए मूवी।
रेड द लाइन, इट्स द बिगेस्ट एक्शन फिल्म फ्रॉम इंडिया, सो दैट्स अ प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर टी सीरीज बिकॉज इट्स अ फर्स्ट वेंचर इनटू साउथ। वी आर डूइंग अ बायलैंग्वल फिल्म एंड थैंक्स टू द एंटायर टीम ऑफ Saaho, and we are very, very proud to be associated with this film.
Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah, Sujit designed this film in... this film is mostly on the screenplay based, so... there are a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.